press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss a video from News Laundry.
There's news, there's sense, and there's nuisance. This show is all about that last bit. In the great words of RSS, so much hua hai this week. India recorded an all-time low GDP growth of 23.9%, minus 23.9%. Meanwhile, China made another dubious attempt to enter our territory. We lost a former president, and the Supreme Court, after various requests for an apology, finally served a pocket-burning fine to Prashant Bhushan. Please save your rupees 2 comments, okay? In times like these, understandably, Zee News was having a hard day crunching numbers, analyzing graphs, making the most of important data to make sure that you are informed. Ha.
क्या ड्रग्स डीलर से संबंधों का सच बताएगी रिया?
Zee News टीआरपी की होड़ से अलग रहता है. हम सर्टेन एथिकल और मॉरल वैल्यूज में यकीन रखते हैं.
Yup, that's Aditi on Zee News doing some hard decoding of graphics. Not of GDP figures, but of a mock lie detector test.
तो देखिए, ये multiple graphs हैं और इसीलिए इसको polygraph किया कहा जाता है क्योंकि इसमें एक से ज्यादा graph है और ये तमाम जो analysis है,
जी,
नहीं. तो सर यहाँ पे कुछ बदल रहा है at the same time?
नहीं, अभी तो ठीक ही चल रहा है.
ठीक.
इस सब का logic क्या था?
रिया चक्रवर्ती का अगर लाई डिटेक्टर टेस्ट करा लिया जाए, साइंटिफिक मेथड है, साइंटिफिक मेथड का इस्तेमाल किया जाए और क्यों ना मीडिया ट्रायल पर ब्रेक लगा लिया जाए.
या अदिति जी, कंडक्टिंग अ मीडिया ट्रायल टू अवॉइड अ मीडिया ट्रायल इज लाइक स्मोकिंग अ सिगरेट टू प्रिवेंट कैंसर. यू आर नॉट द क्योर, यू आर द कैंसर. और ये लाई डिटेक्टर खेलने से पहले ये तो बता देती कि अ लाई डिटेक्टर टेस्ट कैन नॉट बी यूज्ड इन द कोर्ट ऑफ लॉ एज एविडेंस. दैट्स एलिमेंट्री माय डियर वॉटसन. लेट्स फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट्स हैपेंड विद आवर इकॉनमी. The numbers for the gross domestic product in the first quarter of the financial year 2020-2021 came out. And surprise, surprise, it was the largest contraction in 4 decades. Now, if you're hearing the words gross domestic product and are thinking, chodo ye sab, let's just watch Carrie Minati play PUBG. 2 minute ruk jao. Anyway, PUBG is banned. A contraction in GDP means ki economy ko grow kuch is tarah karna tha, lekin economy kuch is tarah phisal rahi hai. Construction, trade, hotels and other services, manufacturing and mining. In sub-sectors mein job losses ho sakte hain or it could mean that it could be extremely difficult for you guys to get jobs in these sectors. The only sector that showed some growth was agriculture. Private consumption and investment is also going like this, which means proper waat lagne wali hai. In fact, proper waat lag chuki hai. In all of this, what is the solution? The only way out is for government to step in and spend money, either by building roads and bridges or paying salaries or by directly handing out money. If the government does not spend adequately enough, then the economy will take a long time to recover. इस मुश्किल के दौर में जर्नलिस्ट का क्या काम है कि जनता की ओर से गवर्नमेंट को पूछें कि भाई प्लान क्या है, हाउ आर वी गोना गेट आउट ऑफ दिस मेस, या ये भी गो कोरोना गो की तरह सॉल्व करना है.
ग्रो जीडीपी, ग्रो grow GDP, grow, grow GDP, grow, grow GDP, grow.
The negative growth of GDP made headlines first on August 31st. No prizes for guessing what India's number 2 English channel was up to on that day.
The more Times Now digs for the truth, the more nothing seems to be adding up.
What was that RSS? The more I watch you, the more I realize you will add nothing of value to my life or any news consumer's life. At some point in the program, a panelist started reminding him about some chote mote asli mudde.
I want to place on record my deep disgust with the fact that on a day when our GDP has contracted 23.9%, on a day when China has...
Dr. Suman C. Raman, you don't have to be part of this debate.
Then this happened.
You don't need to be part of this debate if you find it so disgusting. Go read the morning newspapers, no, and I recommend the Times of India. Go read it. Go read it. Don't waste your time. Don't waste the nation's time. Don't waste the viewers' time. Don't waste. No, no, no. Don't waste my time.
Wow. What was that we have always heard about TV being the fastest medium to give news? Usually, newspapers follow what TV does the previous night. Yahan ulta ho raha hai. That's RSS admitting on camera कि अगर आपको न्यूज चाहिए तो आप अखबार पढ़ लीजिए. प्राइम टाइम में तो हम बस फालतू पास टाइम करते हैं. श्योर इनफ TUI एंड ET डिड हैव द न्यूज. गेस व्हाट दे डिडंट हैव दो. RSS इज मर्डर एंगल थ्योरी. मतलब तुम्हारा खुद का न्यूज़पेपर में तुम्हारी कोई इज्जत नहीं है. डजंट से मच अबाउट योर एक्सक्लूसिव एक्सक्लूसिव्स व्हेन योर ओन न्यूज़पेपर डजंट पिक इट अप.
इफ यू फाइंड इट सच अ बिग इंपोजिशन ऑन योर टाइम गो.
I am placing
go.
It on record, Rahul.
Don't have to place anything on record except for your answer to the question that I'm asking you. When the debate is going to be on the economy, we'll ask you for your question on record. And I certainly won't be calling you, Dr. Suman C. Raman, for a debate on the economy because you don't know. You don't know GDP from, I'm quite sure.
I don't know GDP.
I'm sure you don't know GDP.
You don't know GDP from, that's the level of intelligence of primetime anchors at times now. He doesn't even know what he can add there to maro a jibe to the panelist. You could have simply said, you don't know your GDP from your GNP. Simple. Same channel, same night.
Crores of people are dead today because of our GDP. Crores of people are dead because of the drugs of Sandeep Singh's alleged
involvement. Mr. Tehseen Poonawalla, I'm sure there are other channels who would have invited you, and if they haven't, bad luck to you. But if they're discussing the GDP, you would have had an invite from them. You're most welcome to go there. Right now, we are discussing the lies of Riya Chakravarti.
No, no.
Would you like to comment on any of these lies that are going on rather than being stuck in your mind with GDP?
Exactly. Why is GDP stuck in your mindset? You're not a journalist. Let me fail at that job. The thing though is that Navika is right about Tehseen. Mr. Poonawalla, every night on Times Now, you're debating some or the other nonsense. Matlab Big Boss house mein aapki daal nahi gali, to Times Now studio mein aap roz raat halwa banate hain. You and Suman, who participate every night on the channel's mindless debates, are very much part of the circus. You're not above it. So, it's a bit much of you to suddenly expect the circus masters to become opera conductors. Nahin hoga. On Aaj Tak, Anjana Ji was actually doing a debate on this.
Galwan mein Cheen par piche hatne ka bharosa karne wali Bharatiya Sena ab Cheen ki har chaal ko pehle se bhaap kar karara jawab dene ki sthiti mein hai.
Okay, so China is important. But a debate on how India is prepared, I mean, we've known this from the time border became a blockbuster. Anjana did a much better job than RSS and Navika. At least she acknowledged that this indeed was an important issue and quickly switched to it.
हम अर्थव्यवस्था के ग्राफिक्स दिखा रहे हैं क्योंकि ये भी एक बहुत बड़ी चिंता होनी चाहिए संबित जी. देखिए कोरोना काल में जिस तरह से हिंदुस्तान के जीडीपी में हमने गिरावट देखी है, हम आपको कंपैरिजन में तमाम देशों को दिखा रहे हैं. चीन को एक तरफ देखिए, लेकिन सवाल ये है कि भारत का जो इस वक्त परेशानी का सबसे बड़ा कारण है वो ये परिस्थिति है सर. देखिए
द कांग्रेस स्पोक्सपर्सन हु इज एक्चुअली अ स्पोक्सपर्सन एंड नॉट लाइक दीस वन्नाबीज केम प्रिपेयर्ड.
तो पिछले एक साल में जून से लेकर अभी तक जीडीपी का एक चौथाई हिस्सा नष्ट हो चुका है. और मैं आपको बताऊंगी कि ये ज्यादा क्यों हुआ है. अंजना जी, ये ज्यादा इसलिए हुआ है क्योंकि बाकी देशों में कोविड या कोरोना की महामारी से पहले अर्थव्यवस्था सुचारू रूप से चल रही थी. हमारे यहां ऐसी स्थिति नहीं थी और इस सच से भाजपा भाग नहीं पाएगी. 7 तिमाही जो कोविड के पहले थी, 7 क्वार्टर से लगातार हमारी अर्थव्यवस्था गिर रही थी. पिछले 4 सालों में वित्तीय वर्ष 17, 18, 19 और 20 में हमारी अर्थव्यवस्था गिरते गिरते 17 से 20 तक आधे पर आ गई. तो नोटबंदी, त्रुटिपूर्ण जीएसटी, आनन फानन में लिए गए डिसीजंस और फिर कोरोना ने उसमें बिल्कुल आग में घी डालने का काम किया.
संबित ऑफ कोर्स वाज बीइंग संबित.
आप मेरे स्तर पे क्यों गिर गई? इतने निम्न स्तर का मैं बहस कर रहा था कि मैंने चीन पे कविता सुना दी.
और अरे आप आंसर दीजिए ना, अर्थव्यवस्था पर आंसर दीजिए.
किसी स्तर पे नहीं, कोई आंसर नहीं. अरे सब आंसर दे रहे हैं, शांति से चिल्लाना बंद करिए. पहले
दे रहे हैं जवाब.
फिर वही जोकर गिरी.
जोकर एक ही है पूरे हिंदुस्तान में, याद रखिए. उसका नाम क्या है पता है आपको? जोकर एक ही है. इसलिए फालतू बातें करना बंद करिए और अपने स्तर को ठीक रखिए. मैडम नहीं, मैडम अपने स्तर को ठीक रखिए. ये स्तरहीन बहस करना बंद करिए. एक तो चाइना के ऊपर कोई जवाब नहीं मिला.
अरे संबित जी, जीडीपी बोलना था. जीडीपी
नहीं तो मैं बोलूंगा तो बोलेंगे कि मार दिया मैंने. आप शांति से सुन लीजिए, क्योंकि आपके समय में एक शब्द नहीं बोल रहा.
किसी के बारे में
बीच में बोलूंगा तो आप बोलेंगे कि हमने मार दिया आपको जान से. And behave yourself. Learn to behave. Learn to behave. First, learn to behave.
First, learn to behave.
प्लीज बी वेल बिहेव्ड एंड एजुकेटेड. इस प्रकार से अनएजुकेटेड तरीके से बिहेव करना बंद करिए.
क्रॉस डोमेस्टिक प्रोडक्ट, उसमें आपकी सरकार का क्या पोजीशन है वो बताना है.
कांग्रेस माफी मांगे, आप कांग्रेस की ओर से माफी मांगे. आपने अभी इस शो में कहा है कि एक भी पीएलए का जवान नहीं मारा गया है और उन 20 सैनिकों ने जो हिंदुस्तान के जिनको शहादत मिली उन्होंने एक भी पीएलए के जवान को नहीं मारा है.
रोज शाम को सवेरे आप बैठ के हिंदुस्तान की आर्मी के खिलाफ, हिंदुस्तान की सरकार के खिलाफ चाइना के बिहेस्ट पे यहाँ षड्यंत्र करेंगे और हम आपको छोड़ देंगे? बिल्कुल नहीं. हम आपको एक्सपोज करेंगे और आपका जो काला इंटेंशन है, काली नीयत है, उस नीयत को भी पूरी तरह से यहाँ साझा करके जाएंगे. आप बताइए, हुसैन दलवाई ने कहा था कि नहीं?
That's exactly how the government manages to get away. And why wouldn't they? They have the full support of the media. Not once did Anjana bother telling Sambit that he was peddling fake news. And why would she? It was her own channel that peddled the fake news.
भारत से झड़प में चीन के 40 से ज्यादा जवान मारे गए थे और उनकी कब्रों पर आप देख सकते हैं उनको श्रद्धांजलि दी जा रही है.
Not just Rohit, puri anchors की मंडली was peddling this lie.
Now, proof of China's massive Galwan casualty finally out on camera. Graves of China soldiers killed in Galwan clash. China soldiers who died in Galwan clash buried at Kangziwa War Memorial.
Pictures of Chinese soldiers' grave is out. NewsX has accessed exclusive pictures from graveyard. Pictures of graves, 30 plus Chinese soldiers out.
People's Liberation Army ने ये memorial गलवान घाटी में भारत के साथ हुए खूनी संघर्ष में मारे गए सैनिकों की याद में बनाया है.
India in fact had already evidence of about 35 casualties on Chinese side, but these pictures now prove that our soldiers took down more than 35 Chinese soldiers.
एक पोर्टल के हवाले से चीनी सैनिकों के कब्रिस्तान की तस्वीरें सामने आई है. इसमें दावा किया गया है कि गलवान झड़प में 100 के आसपास चीनी सैनिकों की मौत हुई थी.
भारतीय सेना चीन की छाती पर चढ़कर बैठ चुकी है. भारतीय सेना ने चीन को पूरी तरह पीछे धकेला.
Turns out these are images of Chinese military cemetery. The images are of graves of soldiers killed in action in India-Sino war in 1962. India Today and Times Now used 2011 images to pass it off as recent images of Chinese soldiers killed. There's one image that has surfaced on Chinese social media platforms. The tombstone says, Tomb of Shen Xiangro. He was sacrificed in the struggle against India's border troops in June 2020 and was posthumously remembered by the Central Military Commission. But it's not clear where this image is from. Also, it's not clear if the soldiers died in Galwan clash. Remember, India and China also clashed near the Pengongso area. India Today did a story on this. Rohit ji, apne hi media house ki to story padh lete. Padhne likhne ka shauk nahi hai, to fir sunate rahiye Manohar kahaniya. काम तो चल रहा है आपका.
अभी तो मनोहर कहानियां बिक रही है तो मनोहर कहानियां बेच रहे हैं.
बैक टू जीडीपी. अर्णब गोस्वामी डेडिकेटेड अ फुल 17 मिनट्स टू द जीडीपी इशू आउट ऑफ हिज 2+ hour लॉन्ग डिबेट्स ऑन व्हाट एल्स बट दिस. दिस इज फ्रॉम September 1st.
डिड सुशांत नो अबाउट रिया चक्रवर्ती'स कनेक्शंस टू द ड्रग्स माफिया? इज दैट व्हाई द बॉलीवुड एंड पॉलिटिकल लिंक्स टू द ड्रग्स माफिया एलिमिनेटेड हिम?
ऑन जीडीपी अ सब्ड्यूड अर्णब वाज लाइक, What's the big deal, yeah?
Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you that GDP is doing fine. The economy is doing fine. We are seeing a V-shaped recovery. Unlock is taking effect. Corporates are doing better. Jobs are coming back. We're fine. We're going to be better.
Global trend hai. Why are you blaming only India? Especially when there's no Manmohan Sonia Sarkar.
Countries like America have seen a 33% fall in GDP. Viewers, Canada, GDP has fallen by 39%. Singapore by over 41%. It's the global reality.
Over at Times Now, Padmaja had two whole nights to prepare. Two nights. GDP contraction story broke on August 31st and she did a debate on it on September 2 with this chart.
India is not the worst faring when it comes to contraction of the GDP. I want you to understand this very simply. Let's just take a look at the graph on your screens right now. In the United States, the GDP growth between April and June was at 1.5% last year. This year, for the same period, it's at minus 31.7%. which, by the way, is more than what India suffered, almost 6% more than what India suffered.
When a panelist pointed out she had used the wrong chart, she dug in her heels, obviously.
First of all, the graphic that you showed, that graphic is incorrect. The US economy did not contract by 30%. Indian economy has contracted by nearly 24%. So putting that in perspective is misleading to you.
No, sir, that is not correct. Those figures that you have are wrong. That is the correct figure for the contraction of the US economy.
India today has done a wrong figure.
Sir, what was done? Okay, now you're going to make me explain a very technical issue. What the other graphic that you might have seen on other channels, they did a wrong comparison. Whereas we've done a quarter-wise analysis, they did a year-on-year analysis. Now, we can either sit here and we can argue about statistics. I have triple verified this figure from various sources. So just go with me on this.
Do a viewer check. This graphic is wrong. Now,
Based on what? No, I'm sorry. How are you saying this is wrong? How are you saying this is wrong, sir?
So, you know, Padmaja didn't invite Amit Malviya to the debate because fake news ka sara department to wo khud handle kari thi.
Padmaja didn't invite Sambit Patra also because BJP spokesperson, she's better.
She's better as a BJP spokesperson. She is. Padmaja also didn't invite Gurumurthy because Gurumurthy ke fake tweets wo khud Twitter se TV news pe phaila rahi thi.
Hey, Padmaja didn't invite Vivek Agnihotri also because facts are not facts. She does it better.
Here's what Padmaja and Arnab types are hiding from you. The US figure they were flashing is an annualized figure. The figure that we use is a quarter by quarter comparison. I highly recommend you read this piece by Vivek Kaul on his website to understand better. फिर भी अगर समझ नहीं आया तो बस इतना समझ लीजिए कि हमारी वाट लगी है और सबसे गंदी तरह से लगी है. Look at this graph. We are performing worse than every other country. And what do news anchors have to say? Don't be paranoid, yeah.
What I would say is that like in Bollywood, there are drug peddlers. In Latians, there are paranoia peddlers. They want to spread paranoia.
As if anchors are not doing enough to mislead us, you have reporters doing this.
Drug peddler heckles India Today correspondent when being questioned on the RIA drug link. Well, here's some visual that we get here. This man, an alleged drug peddler there.
No, that was not a drug peddler, India Today. That was the relative of a guy who's alleged to be a drug peddler. Here's the thing. You can't enter into people's private property, harassing them to respond to questions they may not have answers to. There's a child in the house, for God's sake. What's wrong with you people? Ye news ka haal hai. You either have to be gundas, ready to heckle, trespass and run after people, or you have to be as bright as Padmaja, who takes two whole days, I repeat, two whole days to completely give you the wrong information on a news event. Ek to class mein late aate ho, upar se galti karte ho. That's all the nuisance we have for you this week. We'll be back next week. Until then, stay mad. That's the only way. Thank you so much, guys, for watching that episode. If you liked it, please subscribe to newslaundry.com. If you really like what we do, please remember that we are completely ad-free. We don't take any advertisements. So please log on to newslaundry.com/subscription. Subscribe to News Laundry. It's only 300 rupees a month. We do a lot of fun things. We report. We have original ground reports. We do video interviews. We also do podcasts. So you should check out all of our content and subscribe and help us keep doing what we're doing. Thank you.